limit as we make our great escape. So baby, don't worry, you are my only. You won't be lonely, even if the sky is falling down. You'll be my only, no need to worry. Baby, are you down, 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 down? Baby, are you down, 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 down? Even if the sky is falling down, just let it be. Come on. Next to me.
Go.
Hi. This is my family. This is my delicious husband, Jeff. I love you, Jeff. As you can see, as the Martin family, we care greatly about our looks. Look at my beautiful daughter. Look at her. I just want to eat you up. I just want to eat you up. And you know, it takes me about an hour a day to put on my makeup, but you know, it's worth it in the end. We get this beautiful finished product.
And, you're beautiful, mommy.
Thank you. Hug moment.
Yeah.
Hi, we're the Bradys. This is my wife, Jeanette Brady. I'm Stuart Brady, and this is my darling daughter, Julia Brady. We are a very wonderful household who does not care about our looks and gets by. Yeah.
They have a wolf down. So apparently this is the Brady family's house. They live outside. Who would have guessed it?
They got a bathing tub.
I guess that's their bathing tub. Dust is quite weird. I mean, look at this dust. Dust. Yeah,
now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no bro. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger.
I'm not really a fan of inside houses. Outdoors are better. I guess their neighbors are a little strange.
I just don't know much, Marty.
Okay. Let me go this one out. Oh, it isn't a child's toy. You like music, that's cool.
That is our bathing cup.
You bathe in this?
Yes.
In this tub?
Yes.
Now we said that.
I don't like your attitude.
I'll admit.
I don't like your attitude.
I'll admit. You have to not even. Don't say that, little girl. You're supposed to be three. Hey, don't run away. You're supposed to stay here.
Your daughter insulted me.
Yes, she did.
Now I need to have a confession theme.
She take my money. When I'm in need, yeah.
I have to be honest with you. The first day I met these people, I thought they were really weird. Their daughter was rude. The dad was so... Oh, he was so... I don't even... They're weirder than a pod of Jimmy Crab corn with bologna in it. Okay, I'm gonna go straight out and say that. Their daughter, she has issues. They don't care about how they look. She wears zero makeup. Okay, zero makeup, okay? None. They're ugly, except for the dance.
Oh, remember those walls of fear.
For all the broken hearted.
Okay, first off, lose the attitude.
I'm not losing no dang attitude.
Sit down.
No.
Sit down.
Don't you touch me, little molester. High five.
No. Sit down.
No, I will not listen to you. You're not my mother.
I have three more rules.
Give the glasses back.
So many lenses in them.
Yeah, little kid, leave them off! Little kid, that's right! Give me my glasses, I can't see!
Oh, no, it's
I just wanna live while I'm alive. I got a feeling. A place where I could finally let you know. Cause I'm the one that loves you, babe. You and me, we got this great thing. We're the only ones in love. We're the only ones in love. It's Babylon.
They're leaner than a pod of Jimmy Crab corn with bologna in it. Okay.
My
So she got